It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from provocation. It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from provocation.
This is a true story based on the experiences of Sierra Leoneans who were deported from Germany. Our experiences of deportation began when we fled Sierra Leone for fear of our personal safety and well-being. For the majority of us, the reason for this fear and subsequent flight was connected to the civil war which plagued our country between 1991 and 2002. We sought asylum in Germany at different dates and were transferred to asylum homes in various states. All of our asylum claims were denied, but most of us were not really deported and were tolerated to stay. We were, however, eventually deported back to Sierra Leone in inhuman conditions. Once back home, all the afflictions we suffered in Germany became our fault. Nobody wanted to listen to us, even though we have a lot to tell. Although some of us coupled this, the societal pressure and provocations resulted in some of our members developing psychosocial problems and some other forms of mental disorders. It is our hope that, as we tell our stories of very restrictive asylum policies and ruthless deportation practice, that we have developed our human rights. In Europe, and specifically Germany in our cases, people here might understand and begin to be more accommodating and tolerant to deportees. This is very much needed after traumatic experiences of being forcefully uprooted. We want to add that for most of us, Germany was like home. Some of us lived there over a decade. There were a lot of nice people there who wanted to and who tried to help us. We still have good friends and families there, but the deportation practice was cruel. And we have found that it was a blatant violation of our fundamental rights.
It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from provocation.
It's not easy.
It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from deportation.
Network of ex-asylum seekers has come to tell you deportees are not criminals, so let us protect them.
It's not easy.
It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from provocation.
It's not easy.
It's not easy for the deportees. Let us protect them all. Protect them all from provocation.